This is Elegu Town Council. On the inside, it looks like a typical Kampala slum prone to flooding. It's dirty, filthy with muddy back streets. According to leaders, this is a multi-tribal town divided based on tribes, and this led to the tribal disagreements which 3 months ago followed the LC1 elections in Loriko West twice.
Some cavil started before election. I know that is come maybe tribalism that bring that
Okema, who has been a leader in Elegu since 2013, says tribalism led to violence which disrupted elections. The area comprises of tribes like Acholi, Madi, Baganda and Lugbar.
Lugbara, they are one of these German LC1. Madi is one of these German LC1. Acholi is one of these German LC1. And this is Bagiso and Banyankole, we are called Bagana. So this is the problem is we are getting.
On a phone interview, the Amuru District Electoral Commission Registrar Samuel Olet, who foresaw the previous elections, explained the tribal differences have hampered the elections.
They were not appearing on the village register, so they wanted to just be allowed to vote without necessarily being on the register. We had to postpone that because it was standing chaotic when people started demonstrating, you know. So we had to postpone that for another date.
Over 3 months after the country conducted the local council elections, the LC3 chairman Okema, the Kau, tasked the Bibia West LC1 Dominique Bilal to manage Loriko West, but this has not addressed the theft issue. Elegu border comprises mainly of cross-border transactions with South Sudan. This report was filed by Joseph Omagor for Urban TV.